everybody. I would like to thank you back again for agreeing to participate in my research. In this video, I will teach you how to play card counting with Lenny the Lion game. To play the game, first open up a browser and search for the game in Google. It's easier to search for the game in Google, actually. Card counting with Lenny the Lion. You'll be shown up results like this. Out of this, there will be a result which says Lenny the Lion card counting games. Please use this link. You'll be shown a website like this. Before starting to play the game, please bookmark this website using bookmark this website page. Give it a good name and put it on a good folder. Press done. There are actually four games in card counting with Lenny the Lion. Carb or no carb, compare the carbs, guess the carb, and build a meal. I'll teach you each one of those games sequentially. Let's start with carb or no carb. To play the game, press the button. This game, basically, you have to see whether this foodstuff contains carb or no carb. And you have about 6 seconds to decide. Otherwise, it will probably go wrong. Corn has carbs. For every correct answer, you get points as well. Mashed potato contains carbs. Green beans contains carbs as well. Applesauce, carbs. Apple, little carbs. Bagel, surely carbs. Soda has carbs. So this is the game. I'll show you the next game, which is compare the carbs. Compare the carbs game, you have to compare between two different foodstuffs, which one has more carbs. Between bagel and rice, bagel has more carbs. For every correct answer, you get points as well. Agar juice, surely juice. Orange or broccoli, maybe orange. Ice cream or grapes, surely ice cream. This is the compare the carbs game. I'll show you the next game. Guess the carbs. Guess the carbs, you have to guess the carb content of the foodstuff shown on the screen. Basically, low fat with fruit is 45. Pancake, 15. For every correct answer, you get the point as well. You have 6 seconds to decide. Submarine sandwich, maybe 45. Glazed donut, maybe 30. Correct. So this is the guess the carbs game, and the fourth and final game is build a meal. This is the most extensive of the game, and it's very useful as well. I'll show you how to play the game. In this game, you have a target carb and you have the foodstuffs. You have to build a meal with the foodstuff to make it as close to the target carb as possible, and you have 30 seconds to do that. The time is already running. So let's start. I have a submarine sandwich, maybe a bagel, of the pasta and some potato. It's I am a little over the target range, so that's not good. Target carb is 90, so we put some of these. And way low. And let's see, 70 pancake syrup, cantaloupe, and this one. I'm almost close to target carb, so that's good. The target carb is 90, so maybe a soup, some rice, and maybe a fruit stick. So that's exactly correct. You can also review as well to check how the carb content of the food we chose. So the rice is 45, the fruit roll 15, chicken noodle 15, vegetable bean soup is 15. And you can notice that the target carb changes as well as the foodstuff to choose from. So this is basically depicting the real life situation. So maybe a juice will probably give me the 30. It's not close. So maybe a bacon and a pie. It's exactly correct. So this is the build a meal game. And we also have Lenny's food guide, which we can use to understand the kind of food we eat and the carb content of the food we eat. In starches, we have bagel, which has 30 carbs. Bagel large has 60 carbs. Crackers are thin. We have rice, which has 45, in fruit and vegetable, we have beans, which has 50, broccoli, 5, carrot, 5, cantaloupe, 15, cucumber, 15, it's all we can search, and we have more as well. We can go ahead and search for these as well. In diary, maybe mode 24, 45, low fat with food, and if it is just like yogurt, it is 15. The meat, the chicken has no carbs, the fish has no carbs, the steak has no carbs, the chicken again is 15 because of the corn coating it has, and the bun has 30 because of the bun actually, hot dog with bun, and there are some miscellaneous food like this cupcake, which has 30, some macaroni and cheese has 40, jelly has 50. This is a game which is intended to provide the player with the knowledge about the core content of the food, food they eat. And basically, the idea is by knowing which food is better to eat for diabetes patient, they can choose a better foodstuff to make their meal. And this game also has something called Living with Diabetes, which has links to learn about diabetes, taking care about diabetes, what you should eat, the activities that is happening for diabetes patients, talking about diabetes in communities and stuff, which we encourage the player to go ahead and look into. And we encourage the player to play these games as much as they desire. But as a requirement, we request the player to play at least 4 times a week for the 2-week intervention period. And it's basically a simple game, so as much as the player plays, it is better for them. We encourage them to play as much as they desire. Enjoy playing the game. Thank you very much for watching this video.